In this Google Sheets tutorial, we will see how to combine the date with the text. Now, sometimes what happens is when you try to combine both the date and the text, this is what happens. The date gets treated as a number. Now, before we see the solution in a minute, if you feel like this video is helping you, please consider hitting both like and subscribe buttons so YouTube will start suggesting this video to more people. Now, here's how to do this. Before you choose the date, write this text formatting function so that after you type the text, choose the date and then put a comma. And now this is the important step here. Make sure you start inverted double quotation marks before you start writing the format parameter, and then write whatever format you want the date format here. For me, I need month and then date, comma, year, and then I'll put a dash. I also want the day of the week. So once that's done, just close the double quotation marks and close the brackets out. And now you can format it as it is, like how we want to join the text parameter as well. I'll see you in the next video.